Memory by Thomas Bailey Aldrich. Read for LibriVox.org by Leanne Howlett. My mind lets go a thousand things, like dates of wars and deaths of kings, and yet recalls the very hour. 'Twas noon by yonder village tower, and on the last blue noon in May. The wind came briskly up this way, crisping the brook beside the road, then, pausing here, set down its load of pine scents, and shook listlessly two petals from that wild rose tree. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.